Hey everybody, thought I'd share this vac with you before it gets stuffed in a closet to probably spend the rest of its life. And this was one of the many machines I picked up the other week. Quite the odd machine. Can't say I've ever seen a stick vac so large. This thing stands taller than just about any upright I have here. Can't for the life of me imagine where this would be like considered a quick use vacuum, considering the goddamn thing's so big. I guess you could compare this to like the little mini apartment size vacuums they make today, like the little Bissells or the Dirt Devils or all that stupid shit. Vacuums where you take one look at it and go, yeah, that's not going to effectively clean a house. But, you know, for somebody with three area rugs and a bunch of floor that all they do is use a Swiffer on, or back in the day, this thing would have just been a broom or a dust mop, this would have more than sufficed, I'm sure, for their suction cleaning needs. So, yeah, that all said, here this thing is. It says it's a Shetland Sweeper vac, 505 watts, which equates to 4.5 amps, which I actually think is on the back of it. Nice long cord, something they definitely went away with as stick vacs progressed. I don't know why. I guess they figured because it was a quick use thing, you'd have it be using it close to a plug and only close to the plug. Such as like any stick vac you could get in the last, say, 18 years has like a 10-foot cord on it, and I don't know what the hell good that does. But anyway, back to this thing. Obviously, it said really long cord, which is a cool feature. It's supposed to have, it says on it, a 3-position brush control, but that has clearly been removed for whatever reason, and it's supposed to have little roller wheels, and I think 1 out of 4 is missing. It has a bag almost set up like a F&G, which is probably definitely something I'll probably never get my hands on again, because I've never seen anything so small and intricate on a stick vac. So anyway, that's it. I'm going to stop talking and we'll give it a run. And there it is, the Shetland Sweeper vac. Hope you enjoyed it.